been down and out, she's been wrote about, she's been talked about constantly. She's been up and down, she's been pushed around, but they held her down. NYC. She has no regrets, she accepts the past. All these things they help to make she.
Anyway, like, so yeah, there's that. And then, you know, I also, you know, like, I'm my own person. I don't like to compare myself to people. I don't like people comparing themselves to me. I just be like, what are you doing that for? Why are you comparing me to her? And why are you comparing her to me? Excuse me. The fuck is you doing that for? Do you see these features? Like, these features are so unique. And they're my features. Like, nobody... This jaw, look at this jaw. Some people call it a moon face. Like, look at this jaw. Like, no one has a jaw like this that I haven't seen. Nobody has a jaw like this. And then, like, and then, like, you know, like, ooh, this is a nice. Nobody has these kinds of lips. You know, like. And let me see. You know, so you know, like, it's, why are you comparing me? What the fuck are you doing? Like, no one has my nose. You know, my teeth, my toots, you know, so it's like, you know, and like I mentioned before, people are like, she need to get herself a lace front wig and stop playing. No, I don't need to get a lace front wig and stop playing. What you need to do is humble your fucking self and see if you could cut off all your fucking hair and see how you could walk down the street bald-headed. That's what the fuck you could do. You could get out of my business. Oh, no. You shouldn't have cut your hair off. You shouldn't have did that. What the fuck is you talking about? It doesn't matter what I shouldn't, shoulda, coulda, woulda, shoulda, never, da, 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 da. I cut my hair off and I'm walking around like this. I don't give a fuck. Shoot, if I want my hair to grow healthy, you know, like if I want my hair to grow healthy, natural and stuff like that, I gotta do what I gotta do. And yeah, you know, I was natural. The last time I cut my hair like this, but like it was like this, not like this, I said I wasn't gonna perm my hair ever again. And I permed my hair. Because I thought it would be strong enough or whatever, but I, like, you know, I should have got it professionally, but I did it myself. Anyway, so I cut my hair off again. It's nothing, because when it grows, you know, and then nobody's going to say nothing no more. Besides, ooh, your hair grew longer. Yeah, where the fuck was you when my hair looked like this? You, because you was the one that says, ooh, your hair grew, look. It's the one that always was like, she shouldn't have never cut her hair, look her hair, look, now she look bald-headed. Now she look at a bald-headed. No, I don't look bald-headed. My hair is short. I could have went, but I wanted to take it like this. I really wanted to do that, but I just said, you know what, like, relax, Julia. Just cut it down low so that, you know, at least by October, you will have, like, some sort of grip to it, you know? So, all right, cool, fine. You know, but don't compare yourself to me, because you and I are not the same. you know. There's a reason why I'm different, and there's a reason why you're different. But we don't need to compare differences just as much as we don't need to compare similarities. Now, if we're complimenting one another, that's fine. We can compliment one another. Oh, your nose. Oh, look at, I like your nose. Oh, I like your nose. Let's trade noses, and then we pretend like, you know. But like, I don't compare somebody else to me, because that will never happen. There's a reason why we're born alone, you know, and there's a reason for twins too, and all of that, twins, triplets, quadruplets, and septuplets, and all of that. But at the end of the day, I was born alone, you know, my features are my features, not someone else's. As much as, like, you know, it's different if someone likes you and they're like, oh, you know, they'd be like, that's my nose. And I'd be like, stop. Those is my lips. I'd be like, stop. Those is my eyes. I'd be like, stop. You know, but at the end of the day, like, so I just want for people to understand that there's really no comparison. Don't compare yourself to me, because, you know, as much as people want to do that, it's really like, don't do that. You know, don't do that. Hold on, this alarm went off, and it's not that big of a deal, but people be trying to make it a big of a deal. So I just, you know, let me see. Ah. Okay, here we go. So, Like, don't compare yourself to me, bitch. Unless you're trying to compliment me. Unless we're trying to compliment each other one way or the other. You know? But other than that, you know, some people, this is annoying. Hold on. Some people feel like they're entitled, because they want to hurt your feelings, but, but at the end of the day, why would you want to spend time hurting someone's feelings? That is so mean that you want to spend time hurting someone's feelings. Who the fuck? Like, why the fuck? Where are you at doing this? Are you in your room? Are you in your room and, like, you're just sitting there and you're like, I want to hurt someone's feelings. Like, where are you when you're that angry in your fucking soul and you're just like, I want to hurt someone's feelings? Like, what? Are you serious? You walked to the store with a smile on your face. You walked back with a smile on your face. Popped yourself on the couch, or you're in your bed or wherever you are, and you said, I'm bored. I want to hurt someone's feelings. What? I don't know. I don't know. So anyway, sucks, but that's how people are. Like, you mean to tell me you spent 30 minutes trying to figure out how you was going to hurt somebody's feelings, another 30 minutes to try to pick whose feelings you want to hurt? So you didn't have the time to say, why don't I just watch a movie, eat a bunch of junk food, take a shower, shave my legs, or just take a shower and smoke some bud and lay down and watch a movie. You could have done that, but you want to hurt people's feelings and nobody's around you and you're like, whose feelings can I hurt? Like, what? Are you serious? Anyway.